Hello friends, welcome back to Cooking Story. I hope you are all well and doing good. Today I am going to make an Hyderabadi style chicken. I hope you will like this recipe. So let's check the ingredients. The ingredients are turmeric powder, green chilies, onion, black pepper crushed, coriander powder, oil for cooking, curry leaves, ginger garlic paste, tomato paste, onion paste, salt as per taste, and chicken which I have taken with bone. Now let's get started. For that we have taken a heated pan. In it, 1 tablespoon of refined oil, onion slices, 8 to 10 curry leaves. Fry this for few minutes and remove it and keep aside. Oil, 1 onion paste, medium size, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 small tomato paste, 1 teaspoon of black pepper crushed, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now mix well all these masalas till the water dried up. Now the water has been dried up. Add 1 teaspoon of salt or as per taste, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, then the chicken. Now mix everything well and then cover and cook in a low flame till the chicken are soft. No need to add water in this stage as water will release once you cover and cook. And change the chicken has become soft on top. Now you can see the chicken is almost done. Next we have to add deep fried onion, chili and curry leaves which we have done in the beginning of the recipe. Once you add this, no need to cover. Stir it for some time and it's done. Then you can serve it as a snack or with paratha. I hope you will like this easy and quick recipe. Do comment in my comment section and share your experience. Till then, bye bye. See you again in my next video. Stay safe, eat healthy and keep loving Cooking Story.